In this video, we want to demonstrate what ShortKeys can do for you. You will see a side-by-side demonstration of my attempt at typing a few sentences versus letting ShortKeys do the typing. So here goes. As you can see, it wasn't much of a contest. Just think of how much time you could save by creating short keys for everything that you type over and over again. Try it now and see for yourself.